Francesca and I'm in fourth grade. I attend Lincoln Park Elementary School. The project that I made is a shark mask. The materials that I use are cardboard, brass fasteners, and finally duct tape. The moving part is the mouth. I made it move using the brass fasteners. It moves like that. One lesson I learned while making this cardboard mask is if the cardboard is flimsy, then you should double the amount of cardboard that you use. Once again, this is my shark project. Thank you.